called originally from Newton, Massachusetts, Jenny Kirk, the 2004 U.S. bronze medalist. Recently moved from this area, Detroit, out west, trains in El Segundo, California now.
Program is choreographed by Lori Nicol. I think she did a beautiful job. It's making Jenny move a little bit differently. Very interesting program. She's opening with a triple lutz, double toe.
She had great trouble with that in practice. It's nice to see her land it at this moment.
Choreography where she's tracing a heart in the ice. Very subtle.
Skating the music from the Beatles, a little Beatles concerto in this Imagine, the John Lennon song.
Flip, held on to it.
Ooh, wow, did you see the takeoff on that? The back inside edge as she went into it just absolutely skidded.
Faster. She should be very proud of herself. I could see the smile on her face. She should be very satisfied with that performance. Only one fall, five triples.
Earlier mistakes, but she came back strong. And certainly many in this crowd where she lived and trained. Very happy to see that performance from Jenny Kirk. However, the door is open for...